In health news this noon, a new CDC study looks at data from the 2019-2020 flu season. It finds the vaccine protected children from serious illness, even if they came down with a flu virus different from the one in the vaccine. Health experts say it even shows more evidence that children should get the flu shot in addition to the COVID-19 vaccine this season as soon as possible.